We're here with the Salem High School percussion Blue Devil.
The Salem High School percussion ensemble has made it past prelims and is moving on to finals tonight. Hopefully, they'll get a good score.
Stone Regional High School will be competing in the percussion gay unit. Now, you take a look through the eyes of an architect.
The Blue Devils Ensemble, they're at their practice place of the Recreation Center in Dayton, Ohio. This specimen is Jack Ganley.
Very skilled and unskilled person.